Welcome to the channel. Today I will be showing you a classic Beijing traditional dish, braised noodle with green beans. So, while the noodles are still raw, add oil and mix till they're loose. The purpose of this is to prevent the noodles from clumping back together when they're being fried. Pork belly is a very fatty meat. Render and cook down the fat. This is the key to making a very tasty dish. The green beans must be fried until at least half cooked before adding any seasoning. Remember that the noodles are already fully cooked. Here we just make sure that the noodles fully absorb the flavor. Then lightly stir fry, and it's done! Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It would really help out the channel. Thanks for watching!